and East New York backyards, hanging clothes on the laundry line. Jams spill out the 70s radio from the kitchen windowsill. Swollen mosquito bites and scraped knees. Dirty band-aids hang off scrawny elbows. We wash pit bulls with a water hose and shampoo soap suds flood the cracks in the concrete. Sun chasing the back of our shoulders. We tan in Newport smoke, sipping on sweating cups of Pepsi and freezer ice tray cubes. City kids claw toward the earth while adults build more buildings. We ran toward the trees, climbed fences, a marathon to connect to the world, man-made children with vivid visions, empowered by inner rhythm to know the difference between war and love, tolerance and respect. Loyalty was law. Manhattan was the government. I used to think all police officers were born in a jailhouse somewhere in Midtown, and that the mayor fetched them on us come morning. We rose and split open skin, cruising the concrete on handlebars, sporting fresh knee scabs. The sidewalk armed with chalk, illustrating inner city blood. And laughter, laughter lived through us. Foul-mouthed knuckleheads, careful. We were so careful. We were careful. We were so careful not to die too young. Gap-toothed smiles guarding the graves of our greats. The metropolis moonlight mocks the Hudson River. Apartments turn their igneous light bulbs on, and the night blushes sapphire of incandescent stars, flickering in buildings and bridges. Many love the mouth and murder secrets there. Words heard throughout the city, from the old gunmetal pigeon hungry and flying over asphalt rivers. Who records the bird's eye? The testament of tenement rooftops overlooking the million.